Everyone, my name is Donnie Lowy from WholesaleUSAdresses.com. Today I'd like to share with you a tip for international wholesale dress buyers. The tip is to be familiar with the styles and the sizes that your supplier is going to give you. Or to say it better, to be very familiar with the kind of styles and sizes that your supplier carries. Let's start out first of all with the styles. You might want a certain style. You might want a very conservative style, and your supplier might have dresses in a conservative style, but his conservative style might not be the conservative style that you have in mind, or his style might be even too conservative for you. So if you explain to your supplier what kind of dresses you're looking for, what is the definition of conservative for you, and show him pictures, maybe you can find other dresses online that are suitable for you, or you find some dresses in his website. Once he understands the style that you're looking for, he's going to be able to give you the right types of dresses. And in the first place, you need to make sure that the supplier has the style that you're looking for. When it comes to sizes, that's very important also. You might be looking for small sizes, and your supplier might have those sizes, but they still might not be the exact range that you're looking for. You might say you're looking for plus size dresses, but the plus size dresses in the market that your supplier deals with might be too big for your customers, or they might not be big enough for your customers. Once I got sample dresses from a Chinese manufacturer, and even though, yes, they were small women's dresses, but they were too small for the New York market. And in the New York market, those were actually, I would say, large girls' dresses, even though, in fact, the style of the dress, they were a women's dress, not a girl's dress. So it's very important that your supplier or that the suppliers you speak to understand the styles and the size range that you're looking for. And the sizes that they deal with should be parallel to the sizes that you're looking for. The best thing is to deal with a supplier that is already familiar with your market, so they're going to be able to suggest and to give you styles and sizes that are appropriate for your market. I hope you enjoyed this tip. The next time you're in New York, you're welcome to visit my warehouse. My website is WholesaleUSAdresses.com. If you have any questions or comments, please let me know. Thank you so much and have a great day.